Their temple was dark, destroyed by the fight. All they had were a few drops of oil to light. But the flame kept burning all through the night. Look, they said, still lit. The next day, the third day, the fourth day again, as they rebuilt the sacred spaces within, their temple's menorah stood up to the wind. Look, they said, still lit. They marveled, happily wondering why, as the sixth and seventh days went by. It must be a miracle sent from on high. Look, they said, still lit. In the end, it was 8 days and nights it would last, till the temple was fixed by the light that it cast. We've weathered the worst, the storms have blown past, and look, still lit. When I think of that story, deep down I know that no matter the battles we fight as we go, inside of us all, a Hanukkah glows. And look, still lit.